Hey, what's up guys, Fahzaman here. In this video I am going to show you how to record your computer screen with HeatPass screen recorder. It enables you to record the computer screen with audio in high quality, so you can record multiple ongoing scenes such as instructional videos, games, live streams in HD format with unlimited recording time. It has powerful screen recording features and is mainly used for video creation, live gaming, course recording and more. It can basically meet all the needs of screen recording. The link of the software is available in the video description. Click on download button and after installation launch this, you will see the interface like this. It has three main functions: screen recording, camera recording and picture-in-picture recording. With screen recording, you can capture the part you want to record, plus you can drag the selection and adjust the capture area size. With record webcam, it lets you put creator's face on the video when you record online courses, reaction videos or study videos. And record picture in picture means that you can record screen and face at the same time. Here we have few settings. In the file tab, you can check the video you have recorded and the screenshots here, plus you can also change the output location from here. In general settings, you can choose the frame rate from 15 to 60 and you can choose the resolution from here. In the effect tab, you can enable the mouse cursor and select 4 different cursor colors. Plus you can enable to show keystrokes. In this option, you can set and enable the segment recording. It helps creators auto-save the recorded video in every 30 minutes or the duration creator set. In the device section, you can check the connected webcam, microphone and speaker here. And in the hotkeys, you can simply click on the hotkey to change it to a new one as you want. To record screen, click on the first option, record screen. Now you can single click to select the whole screen or long click to select a defined window. You can click on the recording toolbar or the icon on the center of the interface to move the recording window. Click on the recording icon, then HeatPass screen recorder will start to record your screen. During the recording process, you can click the pause button to pause the recording. You can click the camera icon to take the screenshot. You can also click on the picture-in-picture icon to quickly switch to webcam recording or picture-in-picture recording. If you want to finish the recording, just click on the stop button. Once you click the stop button, the software will end the recording and launch to the editing interface. You can click on the play icon to preview the video or start to trim it as you want. If you don't need to edit the video, you can simply click on the open output folder to check the video. If you want to record face cam video, you can choose the webcam you want to record, then click the option record webcam. Next, you can choose a suitable resolution and also frame per second. Click on the recording button to start record webcam. HeatPass screen recorder supports taking screenshot in one click. The screenshot icons look like a camera. Click on picture in picture option. Then you can long press and drag your mouse to select the area to record. You can change the size of the screen and webcam with the options on the lower left corner of the menu bar. Select the first one. The webcam will on the top layer of the screen with small size. Select the second one. Webcam will be on the bottom layer of screen with large size. Click the picture-in-picture position and picture-in-picture size. You can customize the picture-in-picture position and size as you want. Click on the record button to start recording. You can also click the same button again to pause recording. The button beside stop is a quick way to get a screenshot. You can have a try if needed. Click the stop button to finish the recording. The software will take you to the editing interface automatically. Here you can trim your video in one click or directly go to the output folder to check it. So it is an ideal screen recording software to record lectures, presentations and video tutorials. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.